Hello. In this video, we'll go over uploading and editing the parent handbook in iCare. So if we're logged in as the admin, we can go over to the drop down here and select View Update Handbook, which brings up a window that has the handbook, which we could see here. To upload a new one, we simply go to Upload Document, select it from our computer, and that would swap it out, and then simply select close. And now the parent, when they're logged in, can go to the same drop down top right, select View Handbook, and they'll be able to see the handbook as well. And that's uploading and editing the parent handbook in iCare.